On the morning of May 8, the Internal Political Security Office, Gangtan City Public Security, coordinated with the Service and Training Center following social needs, Gangtan University of Medicine and Pharmacy, to hold a signing ceremony and launch the model of said dormitory in terms of security and order at Gangtan University of Medicine and Pharmacy.
Gangtan University of Medicine and Pharmacy has about 12,000 students and trainees studying, in which the dormitory is located on campus, including five blocks of level 4 with 100 rooms with a capacity of nearly 300 people. Currently, there are 150 students living in the dormitory. The model of said dormitory in terms of security and order is aimed at ensuring security and order, maintaining a stable and safe learning, training, living, and accommodation environment for students, learners, and raise awareness, responsibility of students participating in the prevention of crimes and social evils. They resolutely don't allow bad actors to break into the dormitory to steal property and propagate to entice students to participate in complicated security and order activities.